Yo, hey guys, it's Lauren. Happy Halloweekend. So today is Thursday. I took two tests today. They were crazy. I studied so much for them for no reason because on the second one, my professor goes, oh yeah, use your phones. I was like, you didn't let us do this for the morning one. So anyways, this is gonna be my Halloweekend vlog. And if you don't already subscribe to me, subscribe right now. Follow me on Insta. Twitter. I don't use Twitter. I have no clue what's going on for tonight. The weather is absolute hurricane season right now. I'm like type scared. This weekend is gonna be super fun because my friend Jill is coming. My best friend Allie is coming. I'm so excited. Okay, so I'm gonna start doing my makeup, but I'm gonna play music and I can't get copyrighted. So I'm just gonna fast forward through everything, but I'll show you my makeup routine. Hey guys, I just finished my makeup. As you can tell, I seriously don't pay attention to like makeup rules or what you're supposed to do. I was literally using, and this is usually what I always do, I use my bronzer as my contour because I don't actually have a contour palette. Everything else, I mean like the blue makeup, I don't know, I'm being a cop tonight, so I was like, boys in blue. And yeah, I think I'm gonna get into my costume now and start getting ready to go. This is my finished look. I'm wearing my cop hat, my sunglasses, this like cop dress I have, and then handcuffs, shorts, and my knee highs. Guys, okay, seriously, do I even look like a cop right now? Not at all, but where are my sunglasses? Well, here's what's going on. A few of my friends are coming over to hang out before we go, and then I have no clue what is going on with where we're actually going because it is straight crazy outside. Like, I stepped outside, mad puddles everywhere. So, I don't know. But we will figure it out because it is Halloween and I've never had an unfun Halloween. So, hashtag spooky season out!
Weenie Hot Juniors!
Hi, my name is Leandra Burke-Spilka.
Yeah! Okay.
Hi, my name is Leandra.
So, what are you wearing tonight, girl?
I'm wearing a pretty little thing top, some Brandy Melville pants, and a t-shirt.
And no shoes.
And yeah, my crossbones. But, you know the vibes!
Hey, Sab, what are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing this fringe thing.
Okay, cute.
A top that got soaked. I am blow drying my hair and my clothes.
I'm about to teach you guys some lessons tonight. You know the vibes, honey.
Hi everyone. So today is Friday. I just got up. I have to get ready for class and then go. All I have today is environmental ethics, and then I need to meet with a few professors just to talk about some stuff. Basically, last night was fun, but it was such bad weather that we ended up just going back, and I like low-key sprained my ankle walking in the rain. But yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun tonight. We're going to Syracuse. Allie and Jill are coming up right now. But I have to go. My wisdom teeth are growing in, so I've been in like low-key crazy pain, but it's fine. I just need to get a chicken tender wrap in my system and then I will be okay.
It's fire.
Me and Leandra are getting chicken tender wraps.
Oh, we feasting.
Oh. Beginning our journey. Woo! Yeah!
That really is a good game.
Chicken parm and what else?
Boneless wings
without hair in them because ASC is gross.
What is that?
Baby corn.
What the heck?
Hey guys, so we're getting ready to go out right now. We're just chilling.
I'm being a doctor for tonight. I'm just wearing a lab coat, a mini skirt, and then some socks, Adidas.
I have no clue what we're doing tonight. I think we're, what are we doing?
Yep.
Friends!
Wait, turn your head. I did that. Guys, what are you?
Mermaid.
Hey. Ooh, Leandra, you're like shining in this lighting. Mermaid.
Now
it's in the papers. Selfies. We out here walking upstate New York. It's freezing.
Syracuse.
I'm still trying to figure out what makes you hard on the call. I guess it comes from your heart, cause when your head's right.
How we doing tonight, ladies?
Time for something about the love of things you like.
So, today is Saturday morning. We're currently meeting up with Jill, who already drove back to Cortland.
They're literally matching right now.
Hey guys, it's Lauren. We just got back to Cortland. Jill just left. I'm sad. Tonight's gonna be a lot of fun. Allie's boyfriend Jacob and his friend Najee are coming over, and we're gonna just chill out, have a nice fam dinner. Tonight I'm gonna be Black Bunny. I've seen this all over Pinterest, which is like mostly where I got all my costume ideas. Yesterday was so much fun. I'm so happy I got to see my girls all together. It's really hard for all my home friends to be together just because Allie goes to school locally where we live. We didn't actually know that Jill was gonna come until like a couple of days ago, and she was like, yeah, I'm gonna come to Cortland, is that okay? I was like, yes, please come. We ended up going to this place in Syracuse, this little cafe, and we got wraps and stuff, and it was really nice.
This fire.
Already?
It's literally not even 6 o'clock. I said, are you guys gonna eat the chicken and rice?
Andra!
Select never said.
More like Hurricane Tortilla. It was, ooh, I was trying to give you a high five. I have no clue.
Oh wait, it's right here. It's definitely right.
Yeah. Waiting for this rotisserie chicken.
Hey guys, so we're just getting ready to go out for tonight. I'm not really sure where we're going yet. It's kind of a dry night, and yes, my makeup is in a purse right now because I didn't have a bag to hold my huge Morphe palette, but obviously had to bring it. So I'm gonna start doing my makeup. Hey, so I am in the process of doing my makeup right now, and then I'm gonna do my hair really quickly just because I already did a makeup tutorial. Tonight I'm thinking of doing silver, like under eyeliner, I don't know the terms, and then doing like dark black over my eyelid. I might do black lipstick, I haven't decided yet. I feel like a Jessica Rabbit. Oh, black is so hard. Jeez. I'm being so careful. Okay. I feel like I'm doing like surgery. Hello?
Hey.
Laundra!
Are you filming right now?
Yes, I am.
Hi, YouTube.
Do you have a hat by any chance? That would be
a hat.
Safari or no? Definitely not.
Like a fedora?
You do change up the makeup.
I'm doing black.
Different for your viewers. Do you like this eyeliner?
I'm going as a pirate bunny.
Do you like this eyeliner?
What
Wait,
the hell?
Shane said.
What up?
But I don't fucking care. It
face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, 'cause I don't fucking care at all.
Guys, so this is my finished look. Yeah, I don't know. I put hair lightener in just because it makes me feel more summery, and then the 3-in-1 leave-in conditioner just makes my hair feel less like I just super damaged it by heat. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This is what I'm wearing tonight. I'm still trying to figure out if this headpiece is like way too much or if I should just do the ear, like the headband alone, but I don't know. I kind of like it. Kind of know I'm gonna be really hot once we get to where we are going. So I'm just wearing this top, I'm wearing a skirt, feather boa, and then my high knee boots, obviously. For perfume, I'm just gonna put on my Coach, this regular mini bottle. That is this is my favorite gloss right now. It's from e.l.f. It's called Pout Perfector. It looks like this. It's for lipstick. I just use my Yves Saint Laurent mini bottle, and then I mix it with this like Wet n Wild brown that I had from a while ago. And this is called Java. So my necklace is from Swarovski. This ring is from Claire's, and it was originally gold. It just has an L on it. It was originally gold, but now it's like really gray. So it goes with the gray theme. Regular. And then I'm wearing these, which my grandma got me. They're super cute. And this earring, I don't know if you can see. And then my classic no stud. I really want to switch it, but like I'm scared it's gonna get infected. I'm gonna go out and socialize.
What thing? Dipping?
Yeah, we should go soon.
Pink and blue. I don't feel like doing that though.
It's just not even worth it.
That's
what's that?
Fire.
The angel's
upset because
Riley left. Can we not talk about it?
Hey guys, so it's Lauren. I'm currently just chilling. It's Sunday morning. I actually don't have work to do for the week because I knew that I was gonna be going out and hanging out with my friends, so I did it all last weekend. Yesterday, it was actually crazy. We ended up all getting ready and took pictures and stuff, and then Allie was like, do I wanna go out? And then I was like, do I wanna go out? And then we ended up staying in. Even though we didn't go out, I ended up having a lot of fun. We just watched Sinister and I edited a few parts of my video. Today's just gonna be really chill. Me and Leandra might go see The Joker, which I actually saw with my sister 2 weeks ago when I visited her in Washington, D.C. So that was fun. That whole trip was fun. I wish I had a YouTube channel so I could have vlogged it, but whatever. I'm making some fettuccine alfredo right now. I'm drinking my favorite pumpkin spice coffee with some cinnamon in it. I have pumpkin spice everything. This is the end of my Halloweekend video. If you guys like this video, just like and subscribe if you get a chance, and I will see you soon.